Kadir is not one of the best sort of so-called African-American artists. He is one of the best artists of our time. He makes some of the most unimaginable stories that we have faced as a country together, and he still finds a way to paint dignity in them.
I've been at this for a long time. I've been very fortunate. I had a very supportive family as a young artist. I have an uncle who asked me what I wanted to do with my life or my work, and I told him I wanted to learn my story, and I wanted to tell the American story. And I wanted to find where my story fit into that story, because one of the things I really want and aspire to do with my work is to find beauty in things that are not always beautiful. The subjects that I choose come from that idea. So if I'm telling a story of the Negro baseball leagues, this is a story of injustice, but it also is a story of triumph. And I often talk about it as the story of the hero within all of us. We all want to be or feel somehow that we are the heroes in our own stories. And this is a collective story that has been lived and experienced over and over since the dawn of humanity. And I get to tell that story through the work that I do, and hopefully inspire others to do the same, is to find their inner hero, to find beauty within very difficult situations that will help push them and propel them forward.